A mysterious hepatitis outbreak is sending kids to the hospital.
The agency reported today it's now investigating more than 100 severe cases in young children.
In early April, the World Health Organization was notified of a cluster of acute severe hepatitis cases in children in the UK.
So far, at least 169 cases of acute hepatitis have been reported from 11 countries.
Acute hepatitis in children isn't unheard of.
14% needed liver transplant.
So why have this new clusters of cases prompt such attention around the world from health authorities and experts?
At least 5 children have died here in the US.
Does COVID-19 play a role in it? Or the more serious question is, will it become a pandemic too? It's the severity that's most concerning for health professionals. 348 probable cases of severe hepatitis in children have been reported in at least 20 countries, with 17 children requiring liver transplants and a global death toll of 5, according to the WHO. It's also important to point out that this sudden outbreak remains a million-dollar question, but there are things we do know, factors and non-factors. One leading hypothesis from scientists is that an adenovirus could be the possible culprit. An article from the WHO says none of the typical viruses that usually cause the 5 common types of hepatitis, which is hepatitis A, B, C, D, E, were found in the youngsters tested, but most of them tested positive for adenovirus 41. Here's another article from the CDC explains that adenovirus type 41 is primarily spread via the fecal-oral route and predominantly affects the guts. It's a common cause of children's acute gastroenteritis, typically with diarrhea, vomiting, and fever, often accompanied by respiratory symptoms. However, there have been false links on social media platforms between this hepatitis outbreak and COVID-19 vaccines, because the AstraZeneca and Johnson & Johnson vaccines are both delivered using adenovirus vector as opposed to the mRNA and inactivated vaccines. But the adenoviruses these vaccines use are harmless and modified so that they can't replicate or cause infections. Also, none of the infected children in the UK were vaccinated as they weren't old enough to be eligible to do so. Even though the link to COVID-19 vaccines has been ruled out, health authorities are still working to see the potential connections between this form of hepatitis and COVID. Let's just say, hypothetically speaking, this outbreak of hepatitis has nothing to do with the SARS-CoV-2 virus, but scientists also said this scenario could be the result of practicing social distancing during the COVID pandemic, as it lowers children's immunity, leaving them vulnerable to diseases like hepatitis. It's still early days and we still don't know if this outbreak is gonna expand. Experts say the rise of the cases has been relatively slow, but caution that more cases are expected. To prevent further spread, health officials urge hand washing and good thorough respiratory hygiene, such as catching coughs and sneezes in a tissue. Hopefully, the health authorities around the world can find the cause and the cure as soon as possible. That's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'm Ning, I'll see you next time.